Avenger plotting new course.
You had to expect I'd come for your friends eventually, Commander. I can't have them out there, spreading word of your exploits. Now can I?
The Elders never had any issues targeting civilians, and their Chosen are no different. The Resistance is counting on us to protect their people. We can't let them down.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress.
The turret.
The Elders don't make a habit of looking for me. We haven't been on the best of terms since they found I had been hunting some of their pets in my spare time. It's so hard to find a challenge these days. I just thought maybe I'd come up with something new.
You may endure this minor effort, but at what cost, Commander?
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander.
Advent doesn't seem to have any issues stationing completely autonomous weapons in close proximity to the people in those cities. Really shows you how much they care.
I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
Our soldiers took some hits during the most recent covert action. The word from the medical team is they'll all be fine.
Coming through, Commander. Putting it on screen now.
While I recognize that you've been placed in a difficult situation, Commander, our continued failings over the last month have left many in the Resistance concerned. Nothing short of a fast improvement will do.
Your attempts at subverting the Elders are becoming increasingly more transparent, Commander.
The Chosen are making steady progress towards tracking our position, Commander. We're getting short on time.
Our understanding of the Elders' vision has grown, and now we must strike in new ways to crush their efforts.
We'll get the job done. Don't worry, Commander.
Avenger plotting new course.
It is open.
Power systems to the limit. We don't have any capacity to spare, which means we can't expand our facilities further.
With the Commander running things, I've got plenty of time to focus on learning to fly this boat.
From what I've seen, you could use the practice. Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander. Having never stepped...
Market is open.
Avenger plotting new course.
Thank you.
currently have no new supplies coming in. We'll need to seek out new means of replenishing our resources.
Setting course for Sector 11, West Africa.
Your methods, Commander. And soon, I will reclaim you and all that you have taken from the Elders.
When inspired, our team is actually quite efficient.
Hello, Commander.
Commander, we still have the body of the recovered alien test subject in storage. I can begin an autopsy at any time. It could lead to critical breakthroughs in our own research and scientific development.
I agree. That is an important task, Commander.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
Greetings, Commander.
The product.
The coordinates.
I suppose since that worked, we might as well keep it up, Commander.
Soon enough, the Chosen will be trying to hide from us.
You're starting to win over my people, Commander. And that says something. Things are going so well, it sounds like my Reapers can take on some new orders.
Our influence with the Resistance factions has motivated them to share some new information on the Chosen. Continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
That's all right. I'm sure I'll get another chance soon enough.
For Western United States.
Commander, you should be aware. We're detecting lost activity in this area. Our forces will need to be especially vigilant.
a tip from a Resistance hacker operating out of this area. Apparently, he gained access to the Advent network nearby right before alien reinforcements hit. It sounds like he may have had a lead on data critical to the latest alien operation, but we'll have to move quickly if we're going to recover it. Secure the area and hack in before Advent shuts down the connection. We need to seize control of that data if we're going to have any chance of stopping their progress. Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. The access point we're after is just ahead. Move to secure the area. Expect hostile resistance.
Captain nearby would make an ideal target for the Skulljack.
Beat feet.
Will do. Go, go, go.
Moving out.
Solid copy.
Position confirmed. I'm on the move.
Heading there now. Eyes on the prize.
Covering now. Location.
Heading out. Going covered.
Overwatch.
Overwatch. I've got my eyes on.
Overwatch.
Overwatch.
X-ray spotted.
Understood. Moving out. Scanning.
Scanners over.
First light covering now.
Into our dimension.
Thank you.
down, thousands to go.
Preparing to re-engage.
I am with you.
In a state of flux, existing simultaneously across multiple dimensions.
Yeah.
Man's ongoing plans.
They're as weak as ever.
Watch.
now! I'm on it.
Bucket of bolts. Under my control.
Multiple hostiles advancing on our position.
Confirm successful acquisition of the Advent data. Be aware, hostile forces are inbound on your position. Eliminate local opposition and any reinforcing troops.
Ready to rock! Come get some!
Got it covered.
I am ever vigilant. On approach.
I'm on it.
Overwatch protocol engaged.
Got some advent here.
Confirmed.
Position confirmed.
Struck another crippling blow against insurgent forces today. The speaker is
the aliens sure know how to turn a planet into a Halloween theme park. Zombie swarms. Just what we needed.
Hello, Commander.
Please thank our...
New objective added.
With the Shadow Chamber fully operational, we can use its advanced decryption capabilities to analyze the Codex artifact recovered by our forces.
Commander, if you come across any skilled recruits out there, we could always use the help in engineering.